Ladies and gentlemen, that was the Royal Marines Freefall Parachute Display Team.